Das Ding präsentiert Southside 2010.
Wahnsinn, jetzt sind The XX hier bei uns in unserer kleinen Interview-Lounge. The XX, how are you doing?
Good, thanks.
Yes?
Good, thanks. Yeah, very good. Excited.
A little bit nervous as well, maybe?
Yes.
Take the microphone, please. Are you still nervous after all these shows, you know?
Yes.
Why that?
I think it's good to be nervous. It means you care. I kind of always said the day you have no nerves is probably the day to give it up. It keeps it exciting.
You know, like the last album, I mean your first album came out last summer. Can you a little bit explain what happens, you know, since then? What happened so far? Can you...
Well, we've gone around the world a few times since then, touring, and things have gone very well. Things have been very fast and hectic. It's been a bit of a daze, but it's been incredible. Yeah.
What was the best part about, you know, last year?
There's been so many. We've got, I mean, everything. I can't even,
Have you ever imagined that you would have, like, kind of headliner slots on big festivals across Europe and the world?
No?
Definitely not. And definitely not this early.
Yes, it went all very well and very fast. And maybe you can... explain a little bit, you know, when the intro starts. I guess you still start with the intro, like on your club tour. What kind of feeling is that, you know, when you walk up on stage then and know now you're going to start playing in front of so many people? Can you explain a little bit how that feels like?
Oh.
No.
It feels a little bit less scary every day. And, you know, it's great that many people just want to hear what you've made.
And a lot of people want to hear what you're doing. And then, you know, like, when I was on your show in Stuttgart, I think it was the first this year, like early January, a long time ago, sold out, like everywhere across Europe. You did no announcements, nothing. Why is that? I mean, you don't want to talk with the people, or are you a little bit, you know, is it part of the concept, or how is that?
I think it's a bit of nerves and also a bit of kind of willingness to just let the music speak for itself. A bit of both.
Some people talked to me afterwards and said, oh my God, they're so shy. And I said, I don't know, maybe they're not shy. Maybe they're just cool. So, are you shy or are you more the cool or...
I think we're definitely shy.
Yes?
Yeah.
Why that? I mean, you play so many gigs, you don't have to be shy anymore.
It's gotten to a point where we can get up on stage, but like talking is another a whole different thing in itself.
I think it's just the kind of people that we are. We are shy people, and we're not extroverted, and you know, want to be like, look at me and shout on stage. So it would feel contrived to be doing that. So we're just kind of being ourselves, but. We're trying to, you know, get there, but it's just taking a bit of time.
Well, what about the music? Is it very hard for you to write songs and to do your album that's out now? I mean, was it hard work to get these songs, or was it just easy and flowing out everything?
It came very naturally. We never really thought too much about what we were doing. It's in the sort of creative process of it. We just, you know, none of us, sort of when we were growing up, thought that we would be musicians. I think, like on stage, or you know, Oliver and I didn't start singing until we were about 14 or 15, so it's kind of a later discovery, and we just kind of took it and went with it, and we never thought we'd make an album, but we did. And so
and how, you know, like when you used to play the songs live now on even big stages on festivals and stuff, how did it turn out, you know, your album? I mean, it was written in a small room, I guess, and produced and everything, so...
I don't know, it's gotten to a point now where the live show has kind of changed up. It's not exactly as you hear it on the album. Mm-hmm. And we've started now thinking about the whole visual side of playing live, so we've invested a lot of time and effort and money into a light quite a big light show. And it's so... And our album kind of these songs were written in quite kind of a small, intimate surrounding, and they weren't kind of written with the kind of setting in mind of something like this, a huge outdoor kind of festival. And we played a festival in the beginning of the year in Australia, and we were playing at like 4 p.m. in the beaming sunlight on an outdoor stage, which is the kind of polar opposite of what we had intended it for. So we just kind of learned to be a bit more blatant in what we do, maybe, and accentuate certain things and extend songs in a way that kind of lends itself to playing live and those kind of surroundings. So we've just had to change things a bit.
And what I really like about your set is that you don't have an actual drummer with a classic drum set, but you're doing like all the thing with a little computer. Why did you do that? You had no drum at home, or was it by purpose?
No, I started drumming, but I didn't want to be on stage mm-hmm. when they asked me to drum. So they had to make electronic beats, and then I started making beats, and it kind of just in a roundabout way went back to me playing live beats.
So now you're doing all still with your hands, no mm-hmm. sticks and anything.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have you ever blasted a sound system? Because your bass is always very, very heavy during
yeah,
gigs.
A lot.
Yes? Yeah. So you like that?
No, it's very frustrating.
Okay. Yeah, nothing you can do about that. But we wait for new music. How long do we have to wait?
Well, we're on tour until October, mm-hmm. and then we're going to spend as much time as it takes back in London, just again in like a small space, just having fun, I guess.
So, next year, new record?
I don't know.
You don't know?
We don't want to rush it. If it takes a year, it takes a year. If it takes 6 years, it takes 6 years. So, we'll take our time.
Don't take too much time, please, okay? That would be really nice. Thank you for joining us. So close for the gig. You always do the interview so close to the gig?
No.
No. Okay. Because it's, so you just walk on stage right now, I guess.
In about 10 minutes.
Yes,
yeah.
About you, a little bit. So anything warm up or something beforehand? Or just going on?
A drink.
A drink?
I'm a little bit changed.
Are you a little bit changed? Yeah. Okay. And you?
Drink.
Drink, okay.
Thank you
very much. The XX. Thank you.
Das Ding präsentiert Southside 2010.